A woman has died after being pulled from a burning home in Oak Creek. The fire started shortly before 11 last night in a mobile home. Two people were inside the trailer when a man called for help. Fire officials say one person made it out, but a 54-year-old woman died. Investigators are looking for a cause.